Hello my crafty friends, this is Luana coming to you today with my very first haul video. I dropped by Hobby Lobby today and this is what I've gotten. I'm showing you everything because I don't have much time on my iPhone, but I wanted to share. Got a lot of things on clearance. I got these Heidi Swap butterflies. I got some flower stamens along with some bridal sprays. They had buttons on sale in bloom and they're like 50% off. They had spare parts on sale. I got wooden spoons that were 50% off. I got a couple of these. I'm not sure what they're called. Sprays, I guess, or something. I got it in teal and in green. I got some spare parts charms that were 50% off as well. Cute little things in there. Got a couple of Spellbinders dies that were on clearance. The circles and some squares, decorative elements. And I also got some beads, which I want to do some jewelry at some point, or a chunky charm. Some more buttons that were on clearance. I got a Sizzix die that was on clearance, Tim Holtz. And I also have a couple, or three, Martha Stewart punches that were on clearance for $6.83. And last but not least, I got this breast cancer awareness die that I've been wanting to make a couple of cards. And that is my haul, y'all. I'm going to give you one last glance over, and I'll be back with another one. See you later. This is Luana checking out. Bye.